I wanted to run it one more time before trying to stick a lipo battery in it, just in case it blows the electronic cord out of it. One more. There we go. This garage is very high for this truck. That's it.